But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Hello everyone, I'm Sammy DJ, and welcome back to UAC Ultra episode, is this 6? Maybe 5. Anyways, I'm Sammy DJ, and we're moving right on. Finished the last level, pyrolysis, and now we're moving on to hardware. So we gotta pick up some tools, I think. Ooh. Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay. Things have been a little bit hectic. I got finals coming up, so video production hasn't been great lately. I apologize for that. But as soon as school gets out next Friday for me, holy shit, I will be amping up production rates just like normal. Oh my god. Oh, hoo, hoo. Oh, I love the 6 barrels. Wow. All right. Here we go. Clearing this place out. Nice and easy. Thanks to the Hexa shotgun. No problem for us. No, you don't. Stop spawning in front of me. All right, let's keep going. Ooh, who is that? Oh, shoot. That guy had a big-ass gun. Damn, all right. Ambush, not too bad in our case. There we go. There's some... Oh, crap. Windows update. I don't want to update Windows. No, why do you do this? All right, there we go. Excuse me? How'd you spawn there? Alright. Anyways, let's keep moving on. And I want this weapon. I don't know how we get there. Maybe there's some sort of secret I'm missing. How do we do this? If they could give me a break and let me search the map for goodies. I want to figure out how to get this gun. Is that a BFG or a variant of it? Oh, this looks so cool. Here, let me autosave real quick before we go down this elevator of doom. Get it? Elevator of doom, because we're playing Doom. I'm a funny guy. There we go. Ooh. Oh, gotta watch out for that man cubbis. Nice. Is this a secret? Not sure. Ooh, I hear something. There we go. I heard one of the Spec Ops zombies. Ooh, hello. Nice. Awesome. Okay. Ooh, I thought I saw someone there. I'm hearing something. I should be more wary of secret rooms and such, because we gotta find all these secrets. There we go, we can get a nice little angle here. I don't see anyone else out there. Let's see if we can just shoot out there, draw them out. I guess that doesn't work. Alright, let's just go for it. Looks clear. Except for you. Who is that? What the hell? Yeah! No way! Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Oh, this is the automatic BFG. Oh, let's not blow ourselves up. Holy shit. Okay. Wow. That's pretty crazy. Alright, let's armor up a little bit. Maybe bring out our assault shotgun again. Wow, that was just luck that we found that. Ooh. Ooh. Secret revealed. Is this just like the map navigator? Okay, that works for me. And the biosuit. Terrific. No, I hate arc vials. Damn, that packed a punch. I hate arc vials so much. Oh my goodness. Alright, there's a spec ops zombie. Let's see if we can hit him with a little snipe. Oop. Nope. Gotta scroll through all my weapons. What the hell? There we go. Oh shit, that's a lot of enemies. Oh, lost soul. Get out of my way. Oh, I forgot these guys explode into a lot of little guys. I thought cacodemons were annoying. I really shouldn't be using this shotgun for this. Or this one. I want to go back to that assault shotgun. Did I not even hit this guy? What? Oh, there's glass there. I didn't even notice that. Let's jump across. Is that what we wanted? A portal here. I want to shoot that guy. There we go. This take me back? Okay, it does. Let's grab this bio suit. Nothing else back there? Okay. Hello. No, you don't. All right, let's make another autosave real quick. Did I hit it? There we go. Sneak through these ducks. Is there gonna be a guy here? Nope. Probably gonna get shot at as soon as we come up here. I fucking called it. No, we're not just gonna get shot at. We're gonna get fucking slaughtered. God damn it. Oh, see, I didn't have the right weapon out for that. Okay, let's try this again, I guess. This should, turn tides in our favor. Ho-ho, right in the face! Wait, what the fuck? He's not dead! Fuck you! Oh my god! Damn, that guy's strong. Oh, I hit him head on. All right, we gotta try this again. All right, let's see if we can bait some guys out. Maybe this will work. Oh shit! They come down. That might work to our advantage, actually. If we can get him to come down into a nice juicy trap. I see him. Come on. That had to have done something. Alright, let's armor up a little bit. Alright, it looks like he's still alive. We're gonna... I think we got enough ammo for another shot. Alright, here we go. I really hope that killed him. If it didn't, I'm gonna be pissed. Let's see, what else do we got? He's not dead. Fuck it. He's about to be. What the hell? All his health is still there. What the hell? What the fucking hell? Fuck you! There we go. Oh my, no way. No way. The legendary, no, hold on. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I'm so excited. You guys have no idea. Holy shit. Oh my god. All right, let's put on some armor. Let's armor up. And we got the legendary power shard, which I assume is a good thing. Fuck yourself. There we go. Holy. Whoa. Oh my, okay, I'm pressing buttons. I clicked the reload button, that's what it did, and I clicked, I guess this doesn't have a reload. Wow. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's put some ammo in this bad boy. Jesus Christ. Awesome. I'm so excited that we got that. All right, let's health up a little bit. There we go. Oh my goodness. Wait. Railgun? I thought we already had the railgun. Oh, it's a different railgun. Hold on. Oh, and it has a sound effect from Quake. I'm in heaven. Oh my god. I guess one of those guys has a railgun too or something. Wow, we just found two. Oh my gosh. I don't really know the difference between this one and the Demon Tech railgun. I don't know which one's better. If you guys could let me know, that'd be appreciated. Okay. I guess I can't pick this one up. Do I have too many? I already have one. Well, we should use that in a little bit. Let me save my game here real quick. Oh my gosh, you guys have no idea how excited I am. Holy shit. Alright, let's pull out something where we can dish out some. Wow. Shit. Who is that guy? And what is his number? Alright. I am so excited. You know what? That was worth all the wasted ammo. Alright, let's bust that out, actually, for this encounter, whoever's up here, because I have a feeling this never leads to anything good. Oh my gosh. Wait, there's one there? Alright, let's try the other one now, because we need to test this. So that took two hits on him. This took one, so I think the demon tech's better. Damn, that's disappointing to me. I love the quake sound effects for the railgun. I could be wrong. Maybe that guy had different health. Or were they the same? I think the demon tech's better. Wow. Apparently they all spawned while I was gone. Hey, that rhymed. What did I pick up? I'm moving so fast. Alright. Well, we need to figure out how to get through there. What's actually... classic shotgun? Why not? I guess we have to fight our way through the map again since your boy's a ding-dong and took that teleporter. Holy shit. What the fuck? Fuck off. There we go. Just let me kill you. Alright. Oh, let's grab these health potion, charms, whatever they are. Oh, excuse me. Oh my god, did you see that dodge? We're gonna need to get an instant replay of that. Okay, that's dangerous. Let's we'll use this, but we'll also pop our special stuff. Oh my god. Did that shield just save me? Am I a god? All right, we gotta help. There's a legendary. Fortunately for us, he was stuck in there. Or did that guy have the BFG? No, yeah, he's in there. Okay, you were messing with the wrong person. Fuck! He just shook the mine at me. Oh my god. Oh, that's such an easy legendary. He's stuck in there, but yet I found a way to get myself killed. Alright, well luckily I saved it right before this, so we're gonna have a fun time going at this again. Come on, die by my OP weapons. They're so OP. What the? There we go. You know you wanna die. There he is. Okay, that guy's a nobody. This guy's about to get fucked. What the? Alright, cacodemon. Not a good time. Oh my god, what is that? They keep shooting these things at. Alright, we killed him. Perfect. Hold on, who is that? What? What? There is a BFG guy in there. What the hell? No way, did he drop another? Oh, am I dying on here? No, I'm not. Okay. Let's get out of here. Here we go. Did he drop another special gun? Oh, I can't pick it up. Well, I already have it, I guess, so it doesn't matter. I'm just a greedy bastard who always wants more. Gotta pick up all these health charms. That's what I'm gonna call them. Yellow key, okay. Let's see what was over here. Just this asshole and his ammo. I love this. Yeah, this looks like an ambush to me. Okay, whatever. Not surprised. Oh my god. Oh, that guy had a BFG. Oh, the guns in this mod are so satisfying. Oh shit. No, they can resurrect them. Fuck. We gotta take these guys out fast. There we go. Oh, you go flying. Awesome. Yellow key card is mine. Activated this button. Did all that. We got this. Secret reveal. Anything else in there? Nope. Okay. Great. Let's switch it out. Not the gun I wanted. Cacodemon, go by. Who is that? Ooh, let's grab all these health. Oh, we can't. We're at 200 already. That's okay. All right, let's go through here. Ooh. Ooh. No way. I don't want to die like that. Oh, yes, a portal. This isn't the end of the level, I hope. Ooh. No, it's not, but it's definitely dangerous. Get strafed. Okay. That was a little bit hairy. Can we go back through? No, we can't. What? What the hell? All right, there's a lot of shotgun shells. So in order to maximize ammo efficiency, we gotta use the shotgun. There we go. Nope. Don't even. Oh, I love my job. Oh, Jesus, that's more than I expected. All right, let's reload for a second. Terrific. Okay, and more shotgun shells here. It's like we never even shot anything. I feel like the assault shotgun will serve us better here. Let's whip that bad boy out again. Oh, don't you do that. Oh my gosh, I did not check my left. Can we just jump across that? Probably. Hello there. What do we have over here? Okay, is there anything else in here? I guess I spoke too soon. No, those guys are very hard to see. What the f- I don't see him. Wow, he's almost completely invisible. Can we jump over here? Oh, yes, we can. Anything good? Doesn't look like it. Alright, there was a handprint thing. Wow, lots of little mastermind guys. Okay. Excellent. Alright. Perfect. Let's get back out of here. I want to see if we can go back to the, no way, there is a secret back here. Haste sphere, okay, I'm super fast. I just run and, oh, look at this speed. Look at this. Wow, can I go back the way we came? No, what the heck, I want to get that secret. You're saying I'm screwed? Are you kidding me? That's the exit, so I assume... We've gone through this door. Oh, that door doesn't work. Gone through. Oh, don't run into the exit. Damn! I don't think there's a way of getting back. Are you kidding me? What kind of sick joke is this? You're there. Fuck. I wish we got that secret. But you know what? You know what? On the bright side, we did get this. So I guess I'll have to settle. Alright, thank you all for watching. I'm Sammy DJ, and let's move on. Oh! Stop interrupting my outro. Let's move on to the next level. Bye-bye.